With all our hearts and all our mind, let us pray to the Lord, saying, Lord, have mercy. For the peace from above, for the loving kindness of God, and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace and welfare of the world, for the witness and work of the church, and for the unity of all peoples, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our bishops, Howard, Leon, and Robert, and all ministers of God's word and sacraments, that they may be filled with truth and love, and be found without the fault of the Lord's coming, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the leaders of the nations, Prime Minister Andrew Jones, and the leader of opposition, Purchasing Tomorrow, and for those in authority among us, that they may serve justice and promote the freedom and dignity of all peoples. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the victims of hunger, fear, injustice, and oppression, and for all who labor in the cause of human liberation and fulfillment, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the sick, the suffering, the sorrowful, and the dying, and for all who remember and care for them, let us pray to the Lord. For deliverance from the ravages of hurricane, earthquake, drought, or flood, and for our just and proper use of God's creation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For ourselves and all who confess the name of Christ, that we may show forth the excellences of Him who calls us out of darkness into His marvelous light, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
oh, If you offer your gift to the altar, and the inner tremble of your brother or sister has something against you,
thank you.
So let's just put them on stage, 126.
Thank you.
make this bread, to share in the body of Christ.
Thank you. Yeah.